fade out.
There's been some times I put up a fight,
yeah, yeah.
But when something is right, you know that it's right,
yeah, yeah.
And I don't wanna think it's simple to me. You're the one.
From Expecting Models, I am standing here with Thara Natalie and her husband, Jay Sean.
Hello.
Is in the house. So Thara's a model, obviously, beautiful, aww, looking gorgeous.
Thank you.
And I want to ask you, now you have an amazing partner here who just drove you from
West Hollywood so that I could come do a casting.
Nice.
He's a good hubby. I'm very lucky.
Well, I mean, you know. Don't like to brag, but okay. Well, I did do this to her, so therefore I need to support what goes on for the next 9 months. Of a lifetime, actually, right. Should I say.
That's right. Support in emotional ways and in other ways.
Yeah, of course.
You got to keep the donuts going.
That's it.
I hear that you're going to be on Queen Latifah at 2 o'clock today.
Yes, it's happening.
Nice.
Yes.
And you're so supportive as well. I love the fact that you really are a tight...
We're a team.
You're a team.
She's wifeager. That's what I call her. Because she's my wife and my manager, so she's wifeager.
Oh, I love that.
There you go.
Wifeager. She's going to be a momager.
And now I'm going to be a mommy too.
That's so awesome. So how's your pregnancy going so far? How was the first trimester, second?
It's been amazing.
Has it?
It's been really amazing. Mm. I was doing yoga. I've been doing yoga for almost 10 years. So I was doing yoga from the moment we conceived. I never stopped. And it's...
Must have been a yoga position.
Yeah, right.
You laugh. It was. It really was.
That's funny. It's been... So I really attribute, like, the ease of my pregnancy... to doing the yoga every other day religiously.
Yeah, and
it's made such a difference.
And you just actually, for the casting, some of the pictures that you did were phenomenal.
Thank
because
you.
She was in a horizontal position. I don't think I can do that not pregnant.
No,
and
I
you
can't.
Probably
I can't
couldn't
do
either.
It at all.
Yeah, I hear that you're really into weight training.
I'm into the weight training, but you know, this one over here, I honestly think that yoga has helped the pregnancy so much, because you know, so many of my guy friends, they're like, hey man, once she gets pregnant, just agree with everything she says, don't upset her in any way, they go a little bit cuckoo. But she's been amazing.
Aww.
Like, she hasn't, because I think what happens is the yoga helps keep her peaceful.
Yes.
And also she doesn't want to stress the baby out, so
that's
what happens
true.
Is you know, on the whole, she's actually just been really, I'm gonna knock her up again, I think. She's been easy to deal with.
Mama gonna knock you out. Well, you know, that Zen state really does keep you centered, and just the fact that you guys, I mean, you're such great energy to be around, which
thank
is
you.
Such really awesomeness to see.
Appreciate
I mean, I think that, you know, as parents, the pair of you are just gonna bring into this world an amazing human being. So.
We're doing our best, and we're just
trying
to have fun and enjoy it together.
Congratulations to your
thank
pregnancy
you.
And all of your success, and all our moms are going to be cheering him on,
yes.
And Thara as well. And,
thank you.
Yeah, and we'll be following your trail for sure.
Thank you.
Yeah,
thank you.
Love
it's
love
good
you
to be here with
thank
you guys.
You. Thank you so much.
All right.
Peace. I can't help it, I gotta be where you are, like the sky holding.